What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to play PUBG Mobile on your PC or Mac. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To play PUBG Mobile on your PC, you must use an Android emulator, such as BlueStacks. BlueStacks is a popular choice to play mobile games on your PC, as it's optimized for playing mobile games. Click on the first link in the description to get to this page. From here, make sure to download the BlueStacks 5 setup installer to your system. This should only take a second to complete, and you can follow the install wizard to install the application to your system. After the installation is complete, BlueStacks should open up automatically. Next, open up your Play Store and ensure that you logged in with your Google account. Search for PUBG Mobile and download the game to your BlueStacks emulator. This might take a few minutes to complete, depending on your network connection. While downloading the game, you should take a look at your emulator settings. Click on this gear icon to access these settings. In the Performance tab, you should set these according to your PC's performance. Allocate a high amount of CPU cores if you don't have a lot of other applications running in the background. The same goes for your memory allocation. For users with 4 GB or less RAM, set this option to low. Under Performance mode, make sure to set this option to Balanced. This will reduce the memory and CPU usage if your PC lags or you otherwise encounter low performance. I prefer to enable the High FPS option and set the frame rate of the emulator according to my screen's refresh rate. If unsure about your refresh rate, right-click your desktop and select Display Settings. From here, make sure that the correct display is selected, scroll down and click on Advanced Display. This will allow you to preview your refresh rate and change it if you want. Also, if you troubleshoot performance issues, make sure to enable the FPS counter option. In your Display Settings, I like to use a resolution of 1920 by 1080, but you can set this to anything you like. You can leave the other settings to their default option and play PUBG Mobile to see how well it runs on your PC. After downloading PUBG Mobile and opening the game for the first time, you will see your default keyboard and mouse controls. Toggle your on-screen controls on and off by clicking on the keyboard icon in your BlueStacks menu and toggle the on-screen controls option off. You will be required to download additional files after launching PUBG Mobile, which can take a few minutes. After downloading the remaining resources, log in to your account and navigate to your in-game graphics and audio settings. In the graphics section, lower the graphics preset to balanced if you notice lag or unable to allocate enough memory for BlueStacks to utilize. I'd prefer to keep the framerate option at high while lowering some other graphic settings, but this will also come down to personal preference. Scroll down and disable shadows. Not only can this prevent lag and low performance, but it will also be less distracting when playing the game. If you intend on using other applications while BlueStacks is running, then enable the Auto Adjust Graphics option. This will reduce some graphic settings if your frame rate is too low. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.